Want to apply the same edits to a set of pictures? Watch this video and learn how to copy photo settings and apply them to several images in PhotoWorks in mere minutes. Let's open one of the photos from the same photo shoot and edit it. First, we will apply auto correction and adjust its intensity. Next, let's tweak the settings, highlights and shadows, whites and blacks. Now we will switch to the Colors tab and lower the saturation of the orange color. In the Sharpness tab, we'll drag the sliders to make the picture look clearer. Next, let's go to the Tools tab and select the Vignetting tool. We will drag the slider to the left to add a dark vignette and fine-tune other settings for a subtle look. Now we hit the Apply button to save the changes and then the Show Original button. Finally, we will save our edited picture. Now let's copy the current photo settings and apply them to another picture. You can either hit the Copy button on the upper toolbar to copy the settings or right-click on the picture and select Copy Settings. A new window will pop up. It shows all the settings that were applied to the edited photo. You can select the settings that you want to copy. Let's uncheck the vignette box and hit Apply. Open another photo from the batch. Hit the Paste button to paste the settings. That's it! The same edits were applied to this photo. Note that this feature works great when you want to edit a series of photos that were taken in the same place and in similar lighting conditions, but still some pictures might need individual adjustments. For example, if you need to remove unwanted objects or crop your photos. Download PhotoWorks and apply the same edits to a series of pictures with ease.